All right. Did Minecraft ever let you do cross-platform? I don't think so. I still think if you want to play Bedrock and all that, you still have to have a separate server. So it's either a Bedrock server or it's a other server, a Java server. You know what? Let's put these in. And there it is. Bed. Right there. Okay, it looks like my my torches have definitely helped. I can use some more in this area here. Okay, but I need to make some more torches. Do I have sticks? I don't have sticks. So, I thought I made sticks. I'm losing my, oh, here they are. I'm losing my mind. Whoops. Criminy. That was a mistake. Well, I got torches for a while. No, I don't think so, Canada. I think you have to have the Java edition. I don't think it's full cross-platform yet. Okay, let's get. Throw that down. Oh, of course, I pick it right back up. Let's get this other iron axe. Let's make some more. I used up all my sticks too. You know what? Let's take this jungle. There we go. Let me get some stone. Make some more stone picks. And let's make a stone hoe. It's not showing it to me. Okay. Da-da-da. Okay, what time is it? It's 8:30. Okay. I don't need to know that. Okay, I need to make a waypoint. There is literally a creeper right under me. Waypoint. Create a waypoint. And we'll call this home. Rusty home. I don't know. Something. Creepers coming. That hurt. No problem there, Canada. Thank you for joining. Thank you for hanging out for a bit. Coal. I used up all mine on accident, so we need this. Okay. How do I get out of a boat? I need that. Dang, I can't keep doing that. Nice big underground cave there. I am a long way from home. Okay.